About to step on the same charts as Garth Brooks. About to step on the same charts as Mariah. About to step on the same charts as Whitney. About to step on the same charts as Jigga. About to step on the same charts as the blues, country, alternative. It don't matter, I'm coming.
Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel?
No one, baby. Jesus lives through man. We was born in sin. Nah, man, we was not supposed to know good from wrong. I'm just so man. That's exactly who I am. I'm a man.
Please don't let me be
man. Y'all need to listen, man. Don't misunderstand me, y'all, man. I've been doing this since I was like 8 years old. So we gonna keep doing this, yo, until we get old. Yo, we've been doing this when hip hop was, you know what I'm saying, was for fun. That's when we had people like, you know what I mean, we had the Beastie Boys, we had Run DMC, we had LL, you know what I mean, Slick Rick, you know what I'm saying, Bismarck. We used to battle in the parks. Now I mean, I was a young dude. We used to battle in the parks. Now I mean, just rhyming. And nowadays, man, it's all about talking bullshit. Cause since 1903, the Great Train Robbery, they figured out if you put some fake shit onto the screens, it sells the most. So from that point on, you know how these people do that, wanna keep that currency flowing. You know what I mean? They grow with it. You know what I mean? The more action packed it is, the more you see bullets, people dodging. Shit that's fake, shit that's not real, it sells. Come on. They not gonna put no, you know what I'm saying, something that's based on a true life story to make a few millions. It's not gonna happen. It's not how it happens. You know what I mean? We know we misunderstood. And every time somebody find that light, you know what I'm saying, it's what happens to them, yo. They get killed. Just look at Jesus, yo. That's the first example. Jesus. You know what I mean? Look at Malcolm X from our time. You know what I mean? Come on, it's great examples. Life repeats itself from Genesis to Revelation. That's all it does. It shows you. It's a book of life. It repeats itself. And as you know, your parents can tell you, you're doing the same things they were doing. It's just being done different. And their grandparents could tell them that. And if so, God forbid, anybody else before them would tell you the same exact thing. It was the same way. It's just reinvented itself. Life repeats. This is how it is, yo. Whatever was here shall forever be here. And it will be here after you're gone, cause it was here before you were here. Understand? Just a soul, man. Know what I mean? I was just put here. I was forced to deal with the crap I had to deal with. Know what I mean? But I understand a lot of shit. Know what I mean? And I mean, I didn't even have Papa there to guide me. Yo, fuck that XY chromosome donor. Cause we gonna do this. One love to Mama Dukes. One love to Grandma Dukes. One love to BK. One love to my squad. This is how we do. BK Blocks, forever on top. Shout outs to NJ, Irvin Town. This is how we do it, son. I'm representing best I do or die. All the way to the top. From the bottom, I'm rocking the barrel. Take it back, Captain Lil safely navigates the Titanic. With skills highly demanded, I'm prepared to reload. Cock back, let loose, explode, explode. Damn, yo, damn, yo. Who and what wanna continue to stop me? Do it now, otherwise dead them thoughts. I'm about to fill in every position and take it from there. I'ma take it from there. I'ma fill in any position, take it from there. I'm just not gonna be no coffee boy or no yes man. Understand? I mean, fill in any position. I'm ready to work behind the scenes on the boards. I'm ready to just write, you know what I mean? Do something. But other than that, I ain't being pimped. Them strings been cut off my back. So what y'all holding on to? Give me my money. I ain't got no time to play with y'all, son. Ain't shit sunny, ain't shit funny. It's the darkest sides of BK Blocks I come from. I've been seeking a light, and that's all I'm looking for. Nothing in between. I'm going up there, yo. I ain't signing nothing until I know something official. You know what I mean? I got peoples that's real, real, real nice. I mean, they nice based on reality rhyming. You know what I mean? Hip hop, you know what I mean? We kick it how it is. If you hear the curse, you hear the curse. It's not every other word, and it's not bull crap. You just need to sit back and listen to the lessons we are given. You know what I mean? It's based on life. Shit that you may never see, but it actually exists. This is the type of shit that we have to talk to you about. Cause motherfuckers continue to walk blind. Couch potatoes. They trapped in TV land. I went to school for that. Everything that's put on that tube is put there just to fucking play with your mind, because it's a perception thing. You know what I mean? You have to be able to draw the person's attention. And a lot of people, weak minds. There's a lot of great minds out there, and they all think alike. So peace to all my air likes, cause we be alike, cause we see shit alike. It's the General Ty Lills. I'm giving y'all a message. Y'all need to sit back and think about this. Yo, man was made in the image of God. And if you do things that you know ain't wrong, then you know you're living a lie. You know what I mean? Until you admit to that and then learn to change and not sitting there and keep making the same sin over and over, there's no such thing as not knowing. You ate that fruit, so you know good from wrong. You know. You make your decision. You have a choice. You have a choice. And the choices you make are yours. If you decide to be pulled by strings, don't blame no one else. Blame yourself, cause the choice was yours. If somebody put a gun to your head and say, tell me where the stash at, and you tell them where the stash at, the choice was yours, cause you still may die anyway. The choice is yours. I'm telling you, the choice is yours. You pregnant. You say you want to have another baby, but you have no income, no help, no support. The choice is yours. You want to struggle more? You need to think before you do things sometimes. Some people talk without even thinking. I think as I talk, and I say what I need to say, because I mean what I say. I wouldn't say it if I didn't feel it. I feel it because I believe it. This is what it is. Life is what it is. It don't matter what side of the fence we play on, yo. Any of us can take that fall. I've been walking a thin rope with a tight hold. 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 And dare not let go. Dare not let go. Dare not let go. I'm flowing like this cause I can flow like this, you know? I'm the Freestyle General. I just like to give y'all some knowledge, some information. A lot of people are lost. A lot of people fail to take heed to messages. It's like clear, plain and simple. You know what I mean? From the beginning. You just have to really read the Bible. A lot of people just say, God bless you. God would take care of everything. God this. Sometimes I wish that some people, there's a lot of people who understand exactly what I'm saying, but there's a lot of people who just, they just base stuff on what somebody told them, and it's become a custom, because if you're trained something and you decide never to think for yourself, then the only thing you will do is just keep following what somebody taught you, and you want to teach others only what you was taught. You ain't going to teach them what you actually discovered, something that you actually like. You have factual information for yourself, just so you can be sure when you actually say something, you know what the hell you're saying. People don't really be understanding what they're saying. That's why when I talk to people, I don't knock nobody's religion. I'm not religious. I've been baptized. I've been through the Jehovah Witnesses. I've done seen cops. I done seen all types of women. I done seen all types of men. Everybody live double lives, man. You know what I'm saying? It's all based on what you do. And I know right from wrong. God washed away the world, but he saved Noah. He saved the man. Why? Because he know good exists within men. You know why? Because he created men in his image. I am the one. I am the sun. I'm burning my rays on everyone. It's the General. I've been sent down from the blue rivers above. I've been sent down from the blue rivers above. It's Ty Lills, the General. I've been sent down from the blue rivers above, y'all.